It's hot out, and everyone's trying to beat the heat. Even this Northern California black bear spotted cooling off in a sag pond. Fun fact, sag ponds are formed where two sides of an active earthquake fault zone meet. So the bear took advantage and made the most of what nature has to offer.